Hi, I'm Sara Aguilar from Live Energy, and today I'm at the Health Optimization Summit in London with Brian Gold to talk about red light therapy. He's the co-founder of Red Light Rising. So can you tell me exactly what is red light therapy?
Absolutely. Red light therapy is a form of therapy that utilizes light. And in this case, we're talking about red and infrared light, two very important wavelengths. So as you can see, we've got this red glow, which is the red light from the red light devices. And we also have near infrared light, which is in fact invisible to the human eye, but it is permeating around us all the time.
And what are the benefits of using red light therapy?
So the benefits of red light therapy is that they're very beneficial to the human body. So for someone, for example, that's sitting in an office all day, they're not getting enough sunlight into their lives or into their eyes, they're sitting under artificial light all day, working at their computer, red light therapy is a very easy therapy that anybody can incorporate into their lifestyle to get these two incredible wavelengths of light into their lives, onto their body, into their skin.
So would you just sit in front of an infrared light?
Exactly.
Just have it near your skin?
Exactly. So the main idea with red light therapy is that you want to get your skin exposed to this light, because this light is two of the very beneficial wavelengths that actually come from the sun. But of course, us in here in Europe, we don't spend as much time as we would like to in the sun. We don't have as much sun as we would like to have.
We're indoors far too much.
Yeah, we're indoors a lot, especially if we've got a corporate job, we're in our offices, we're sitting at our computer. So red light therapy is possibly the easiest way that you could still get these very beneficial wavelengths into your life, onto your body. There's two very important things that we should remember with red light therapy. The first one is that when your body, the cells of your body are exposed to red and infrared light, you get an increase in cellular energy production.
So it increases your energy levels.
Exactly.
And would it increase the health of your mitochondria?
Absolutely. That's exactly what it's doing. So this light penetrates your body, goes straight into your mitochondria, which are inside every single cell in your body, from your eyes to your skin to your teeth, your organs, your muscles, your bones, your blood, everything. Everything gets a nice energy boost. And when everything gets that energy boost, everything works better. Everything heals faster. You have more energy. Whatever organ or whatever cells it is.
If you have an injury or like bruising, a muscle tear, or even a wound, would red light therapy help heal that faster?
Absolutely, it heals it quicker. And the second very important thing that we should talk about is when this light penetrates your body, it causes a release of natural anti-inflammatories into the blood. And of course, these anti-inflammatories, we all know inflammation is the root of most major lifestyle diseases. So when these anti-inflammatories go into the blood and they flow all over the body, you're getting these anti-inflammatory benefits throughout the body. It's incredible.
I've heard that it can increase testosterone too. Is that?
Yeah, there's a lot of big time health coaches and wellness experts around the world have been doing experiments on themselves. So using red light therapy, getting their testosterone levels checked, using red light therapy for, you know, 2 or 3 weeks, and then checking their testosterone again, and they're seeing quite substantial increases in testosterone, which of course for men is the number one biomarker that we all need to be aware of, because.
And can it help with collagen production and reducing wrinkles too?
Absolutely, absolutely. So when red light touches your skin, it causes again that increase in energy production. And in context of your skin, that causes your skin cells to produce more collagen. So when you have more, the ladies will know, when you have more collagen in your skin, it kind of puffs out your skin a little bit, reduces those fine lines and wrinkles.
Yeah, I use one regularly.
I know. I'm actually 93 years old, so it works really well.
Yeah. How would you go about using a red light then? If you had one at home, like what do you do? When do you use it? What time of the day?
The best time of the day is in the morning. So before you go to work or before you have your coffee, before you leave your house, you need no more than 20 minutes in front of a light. So you want to expose as much skin as possible because you want to get the light all over your skin. It's kind of like, you know, the sun. So you want to expose as much skin as possible to the light, no more than 20 minutes a day. It's going to charge you up. You're going to hit the road. It's going to be absolutely wonderful.
So you just get naked in front of the red light.
Just get naked in front of the red light as often as you can. Be naked as often as you can.
And what about I've heard it's good for jet lag and resetting your circadian rhythms too.
Yes.
So if you're traveling somewhere and there's a different time zone.
It can definitely contribute to that. Where red light really shines is that it's been shown when you get the red light on your skin, it actually causes an increase in melatonin production in the skin, which was quite a surprise because for a while we only thought that melatonin was produced in the brain, in the head. But it turns out that it's also produced in the skin, and red light can increase that melatonin production. So in the context of travel, if you get to your destination, obviously you feel exhausted, 10, 15 minutes of red light, about 2 hours before bed, you should see an improvement in sleep for sure.
So the red light therapy helps you not just with energy during the day, but also with sleep at nighttime.
Exactly, exactly. A good way to think of it is like, it's the redness of the sunrise and the redness of the sunset. That's why your body can respond so positively at those times of day. It's like a biological signal.
All right, brilliant, thank you.
Awesome, thank you so much.
And where can we find out more about the red light?
Absolutely. We've got a great place to start is our website, redlightrising.co.uk. We've got a lot of scientific information there, a lot of blogs, a lot of podcasts. We've got YouTube videos. And of course, through the website, they can get us on the email, on the Instagram, on the Facebook, any way they want.
All right. Thank you so much.
Amazing. Thank you so much.
Nice to see you as well. Welcome back.
Thank you. Yeah. Amazing.